everybody. Welcome back to my channel. Today, I will show you the quickest way to I'm going to show you how to evolve your, can you move out of the chair, please? I'm going to put my phone down on there. Today, I'm going to show you how to evolve your magby. So, let me just scoot this over like that. So, I'm going to show you how to evolve your magby. So, let me just go to here and do that. So, I'm going to just go up here, like this right here. I forgot my bear tick at the recording. Darn it. I got my bear tick now, and let's just continue with this episode. So, as I was saying, today we will show you how to evolve your magby. So, if you don't know this already, but magby evolves at level 30. So, I'm gonna do some grinding. The person I'm gonna grind on is, punk guy, Daryl, I believe somewhere up. The rock climb thing. So, wait till this load. My game crashed. Just gotta wait for this. So, there we are. My game crashed. And,
yeah.
Let's show up that doesn't happen again where my game crashes. And, show up it didn't do any progress either. So, here we are. And, just gotta wait for this to load up now. And, we'll get this done. No! So, here we are. My brother's raging over there again. But,
I can't get out of here.
Your whole Roblox game crashed. But here we are, so we gotta go past all this again. I wish I could skip this because it takes like 15 minutes of go pie. Just being sarcastic here, guys. My gosh. I don't wanna look at the hoopa, please. I don't wanna look at the creepy hoopa, okay?
It's not a creepy hoopa.
It's a hoopa.
It's a legendary
hoopa.
No.
It's a hoopa.
It's the evolved form hoopa, and it's probably it's either a mythical
here we are.
Or legendary. I'm pretty sure it's legendary.
It doesn't rage again. So here's the guy right here. I think it was Punk Guy Daryl. It's Punk Guy Daryl, right, guys?
I think.
No, it's Punk Guy Matthew. My thing won't stop being blurry. So here we are with my magby here.
With his dumb little pants.
Yeah, I think he's trying to pull up his pants, but...
He just has really big pants.
Yeah, possibly. He's trying to keep them up. But, yeah, but here we are. I'm pretty sure my game's going to crash again sometime.
That's what he looks like. He looks like he's a random weird kid.
Crunch.
I don't want to
Okay, so, we're joined again. So, my magby's gonna level up. And just so you know, guys, this isn't my magby. This is, this guy's magby right here. He's trying to block himself with his hands. But, that's his magby right there. And, do you want fire spin?
Fire spin.
Do you want fire spin? Try supporting doing them for 4 to 5 turns. Smoke screen. Do you want a smoke screen? Yes, so here we are. So, got that. And, this is my quickest way to evolve my Pokemon. I just fight this guy over and over and over again, concerning of how much, I think my game is trash. Never mind. This my magby. So, we're gonna try and evolve this guy to his third evolution, and sure hope that the game doesn't crash again, but, I can see how that's intimidating. Bear tick? Apparently my bear tick is so OP that it's literally one-shotting and two-shotting everything.
If there's something that someone you know cannot beat, just hack into their account and then beat it for them.
No, don't hack. Guys, we're not inspiring you guys to hack accounts, but just don't. Unless it's for a good reason. Yeah. Definitely do not hack into someone's account if it's just to ruin their life. But
I need to do some grinding.
No, just don't hack. Don't hack, okay?
No
guys, don't hack.
Very good reason.
Unless someone asks you to. Well, actually, no, don't hack at all. Don't.
Well, it's level 16. So, 25?
Don't hack. Don't hack at all, guys, okay? But. So, we're nearly at the, evolved our magby here. So, just gotta, get my Heatran right here. Showing you how OP it is. Is Heatran legendary or mythical? I don't know. Because, Or is it, I think it's mythical though, but it's Firefang right here. Cotton Spore. Let's beat Harshly Fail. Why? There we are. So one more hit to do it. So let me just Firefang one more time. And here we are. Firefang. Hey, no, don't avoid that. No. Don't do that. Don't do that. Okay? Oh my gosh, fine, I'll use some other attack, considering that this thing is so OP and will keep dodging my attacks, even though I don't want them to. I'll help you with that in a sec, okay?
So I have a long way to go. I'm gonna go do some grinding.
I'm gonna just move over here, because as you can see, I might show all my Pokemon cards right here. I have a lot of them right here. So I'm one big folder, so I might show them in another video. As you can see, and I'm a pretty big fan of Roblox and Minecraft. No, I'm not really that much of a fan of Minecraft, but I'm really much of a fan of Undertale and Roblox, especially this game on Roblox. This is my favorite one right here. But I'm also a fan of Pokemon too. But
may also enter nearby Pokemon.
Yeah. Alright, if you don't mind, I teach them two more moves, okay? 23. So, here we are. So, now, what we're gonna do here is, head to the trade resort and head back. So, we're gonna head to the trade resort and come back immediately. So that we can fight this guy again. That should do it. But
you should keep it until I'm done.
Okay. But we're gonna have to trade for it to evolve into its third form.
We're gonna have to trade for it to evolve into its third form, though. Okay? Okay, Brett? Got it? We're gonna have to trade to evolve into third form. So here we are. So we'll be able to fight this guy one more time.
Yeah. So, first thing we're gonna have to do to evolve this guy is just get the Pokemon, you get it to level 30, then it would evolve into Magmar. So then, after that, we have to put this thing right here. Do you see this little red thing on my Heatran? We have to put that on it, and then trade it. And I'm gonna trade it with that guy over there on the other couch. My brother. And
that's how you evolve it. So
that should get it to a third form. But thank you very much. So here we are.
I don't know why Brockman is so OP right
now. It's very good against everything, but here we are. 24, 25. So Crocodile. Yes. Magby here.
Wait,
what is it? What did?
The Esper.
Esper?
Yes.
You do know that you should just put the Esper first in your deck, and first in your party, and then change to another Pokemon.
That usually works. So here, I'm gonna just get my Heatran. No, my
Absol right here with my Mega Absol. So here, and so. So it's dark type. Stop using dark type moves on dark type Pokemon. They don't work. Okay? Okay? Got it? Okay? Okay, Kukulau. So I'm gonna just put this Pokemon card type thing down over there so I can lay down on the couch because it's like comfortable like that. So but
it'd be awesome. I got so
that's good against that? I didn't know that. Huh. That's something new, no? 26. You want him to learn Confuse Ray, right? Confuse Ray.
Also, guys, did you know that Ponyta is actually just a pony?
It's a fire pony. That's what it's the fire pony Pokemon,
or the fire horse Pokemon. I forgot.
Fire pony Pokemon.
27.
It's so magical.
Yes, I'm gonna change it. Need my Magby right here. But once you get to level 30. I'm gonna have to put the thing on it and Can I keep the Pokemon for a little bit longer once we trade it for some other stuff? Can I keep it for a little bit longer, please? Pokemon, when we trade it to evolve it, can I use it? Can I have it for a little bit longer, please? Okay. I'm really curious to know what it looks like in its third form. I've never seen it in its third form. It evolves into Magmortar, I think. I think that's what it was, but I'm pretty sure it's gonna be pretty open. But so now all you have to do, once again, go to the trade resort and come back. Poke Center, because my bear chicken's like dead. And I need him to fight this guy. So Beartick is my most OP Pokemon, but I ain't giving away whatsoever. And I like my Beartick. It's pretty good. And it's been helping me with a lot of things like Rock Smash and Rock Climb. And I really appreciate that. And I really appreciate the person who gave it to me. I forgot what his username was, but I'm buying a lot of repels. I mean, like, seriously, this is getting annoying with all these Pokemon. Give me him. Thank you. No. Please come again. I will.
I will. To get more repels.
Because the repels are like saving my time right now. Because I don't want to waste like 5 hours running away from the Pokemon. But, let's just go to here. Over here. I can't make this video more than 15 minutes because it won't let me upload this, so I'm gonna have to end it soon and make a part two. But I think we're gonna be able to evolve it into its third form, into its second form today. But I might make a second. I might make a part two later on today. But as you can see, I'm doing a lot of videos where I'm making this new thing where I make like, I think about 5 or 7 videos or 10 of that video today. This person might be even really that good. I don't really think so. But here we are. So, all done with that. Magby looks so weird, though. Flailing his arms around. Like, seriously. Yes, we're to use our time. Thank you. So, here we are.
Because I just found a person. Guys, I just found a person.
Oh, my God. He's flying. Oh, my God. No. Run. Here we are. So we just gotta fight this guy one more time and we can get this to level 2. I mean, to a second evolution. So I'm gonna have to make this battle really quick because it's already been like 12 minutes and okay, 2 more minutes into this battle and I'm gonna have to end it. Actually, I think I'm gonna end it here. Bye.